is happening to me?
I'm burning up.
It's gonna be okay.
Oh, it's not. Oh, God, it's not. Listen to me. Something is wrong. Something is wrong with me.
Lizzie, I know. That's why we need to get you help.
I'm dying. I'm dying. What's happening? What's happening?
Oh, my God.
What's happening?
I don't know.
Oh, my God. What is it?
I don't know.
Mom, what the fuck? Look at you, Lord. It's fucked. Help me! Help me, darling! Help me!
You know what you have to do.
Well, you know what happens now.
Proud of what we built.
You built it.
Yeah, but I built it for you.
Henry, the power's out.
Heard about the break-in, and acting in self-defense can often be traumatic. How are you feeling?
I can't sleep. Not until I know what they were after.
You're acting like nothing happened.
We have to get past this.
What if there are more of them out there?
I was under the impression the Corrales was safe.
We've had some missing persons in town. We think these men were involved.
We're tracking a few leads. With the tone.
Why are you snooping around? Don't come back here.
There is something I think you should know.
What were you doing across town earlier?
Everyone is keeping secrets.
You're not hiding anything from me, are you?
What would I hide from you?
No! I'm so glad you decided to come in.
Dr. Mead, this is the Jen.
Yes, I'm the Jen.
Very nice to meet you. What do you do?
I'm sort of in between jobs. I have general anxiety, so sometimes it's hard to feel motivated.
I think you should see Dr. Mead.
He changed my life.
Have you ever tried hypnosis? I want you to concentrate on the light. Find yourself in a beautiful forest.
Hello?
What happened?
How did I get here?
The last I remember was being at home sitting at the table.
But now, I'm having weird dreams.
You're killing someone use hypnosis with ill intent.
Or do it to control me.
Whatever his reason, I don't think he's done with you yet.
There's no private residence, no employers. The man is basically a ghost.
We're missing something. Most of his patients happen to die from extreme fear.
This is Gina.
It's Dr. Mead.
Get it off of me.
Get what off?
An idea planted in the mind.
I know this blazer.
Would blossom into a whole new reality.
You can wake up now.
Your husband's here to see you.
What happened? I mean, how did I get here?
Jennifer, you were in an accident and you hit your head. You don't remember me, do you?
I don't even know your name.
I'm Russell. It's really nice to meet you.
This is really our house.
It's been in family for a while.
A mile away.
Only a mile?
This is Detective Page.
I was wondering if your wife would come down to the station tomorrow at 11 to talk about the accident.
What's tomorrow at 11? I overheard you outside on the phone.
That was work calling and wondering when I was coming back.
Russell? There's someone in the backyard! I feel like I just need to take a look around. Maybe something will trigger my memory.
Don't overdo it.
Since Jennifer had no ID, how did Russell prove he was her husband?
It says here that he showed some family photos.
Jennifer and Russell? That's the happy couple right there. You're under my
skin. If that's Russell, who's that?
What did you do to my husband?
It was no accident.
All I have ever wanted is for you to love me.
Good morning, Miss Peterson. I'm sorry to disturb you so early. The court has ruled that you require assistance in taking care of yourself.
I'm fine.
I'm afraid it's not up to you to decide. The court has appointed me to be your legal guardian.
What?
You have to come with me. And remember, I'm here to help.
My name is Marla Grayson.
I'm just someone who cares.
Marla Grayson, you've had amazing success. What's your secret?
There is no secret, Peter.
She forces them into the home, auctions off their house,
and uses the proceeds to pay herself.
Because caring is my job.
Bitch!
I will grab your dick and balls, and I will rip them clean off.
Big deal maker.
I know what you do here. Your hustle.
Look at all these cash cows on your wall just leaking money into your account.
But Jennifer Peterson, she's off limits.
She has very powerful friends who can make life uncomfortable for you.
How uncomfortable are we talking?
Hello, Marla Grayson.
I don't like you.
You only just met me. There's two types of people in this world. Predators and prey. I don't lose. I won't lose. I'm never letting you go.
Oh, you're in trouble now.
I am a fucking lioness.
Said if I ever got into trouble, I could hock it and come home.
So why did you come to Berlin?
You know those life experiences that people talk about all the time?
I don't want this to end.
I wish I could stay. Gonna go. Andy, What is going on?
You said you want to see?
Open the door!
No one can hear you.
The character is constantly moving. He feels shame about himself.
You don't have to do this.
We are a team.
There's nowhere for me to go.
How do you think this is going?
Us.
Mr. Ward, how would you like to make $50 million?
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces.
Think about everything we did, all those people we saved. By the way they held their eyes. Look what it got us. You don't mind my saying. Now what if I can see you're out of ace. What if just once for a taste of your whiskey, we did something just for us?
You ready to play?
There's $200 million in the vault beneath the strip, with a 32-hour window to get it out. Find the safe. This should be a simple in and out.
It's not too late to go back.
What the?
They're not what you think they are. They're smarter. They're faster. They're organized. Best that you can hope for
is to die. Oh, Scheiße.
You got the hope.
Zombie tiger.
That's crossing the line.
You got to win the hope.
911, this is emergency operator 625.
I've just been robbed.
Okay, sir, I need to know where you are. Last name?
Is this the fire department?
No, ma'am, you've reached 911, but I can connect you to fire. Just hold the line. What does she look like?
She was tall, pink hair, in heels. Hey, man, can you tell me how long it's gonna take?
911, what is the address of your emergency?
I just want to talk to you.
Okay, I'm hanging
up. I'm just out for a drive, sweetie, okay?
Is there someone with you?
Uh-huh.
Is the person who would know you called us?
No.
Who do they think you called? Your child?
Yes, sweetie.
Does the person you're with have a weapon?
Yes.
I need the color of the car, okay? When I say the right one, say it's fine. Red? White?
It's fine.
Is it a car?
No, man.
What? No, just yes or no. Just yes or no answers, Emma.
I'm sorry, I have to hang on.
Give me the phone right now.
I'm gonna die.
I have a woman who's been abducted.
What are we looking for?
A white van.
That's not enough.
Come on!
Mommy?
Man, just talk to your mommy. She's gonna be okay.
You promise?
I promise. Do you have air support available?
Negative. Air support is grounded due to fire weather.
There is a scared little girl whose mother has been abducted.
I need a better location.
I'll get it.
How will you get it?
I know Emily is with you. Where are you going? What's going on?
Oh my God. LAPD, we need medical immediately.
What's going on? Wait. Have your seatbelt on?
No.
Is Henry?
Come on.
No.
Put yours on. Now listen, I need you to pull the handbrake hard. Pull it.
You're a brave girl.
So, what's the story, young lady?
We're on our way to Minneapolis.
It was an accident.
I fell.
Daddy!
Well, sooner or later, everybody does. Right, Dad?
I nearly had you, didn't I?
Since you're traveling, I'd like to do a CAT scan.
Daddy's gonna take care of us.
I'm gonna wait right here for you when you get out. It's been hours. You know how much longer it's gonna be.
What was her name again?
Perry Monroe.
I'm not seeing a Perry Monroe. There hasn't been a scan since 9 o'clock this morning.
So what are you telling me?
They're not here.
Got the whole day in front of me, not finding any Monroe.
I just want to see my wife and daughter.
Do you have any footage?
Don't record in the treatment areas.
They're under the camera. Can't see them because of the chairs. You get a better angle.
You saw my little girl. You treated her arm.
All I've got to go on is your word that they were here at all.
Think I'm making them up.
Why would I have my daughter's scarf, but not her?
There's something wrong with this place.
I showed you the picture.
That could be anybody.
I'm as concerned about them as you are.
Search the hospital!
Nobody needs to get hurt.
I mean, he's a head case.
Put down all your guns!
What have you done to my family?
Where'd you take my family?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. As you can see, we have control of the plane. Our one demand is strictly monetary. If met, you're free.
So that is comfortable.
We want this little operation of ours to go off without a hitch. If not, well, use your imaginations.
Was the human's on camera?
Ich verspreche es.